Founded by designer and artistic creator Lisa Molina, who has 30 years in the field, the managers of the junior masked band Carnival Babies T-T say they are ready to stamp their name on the 2017 Junior Parade of the Bands for the 8th year. At the mask camp in Woodbrook, Port of Spain, vibrant colors were just a sneak peek into their 2017 presentation. General Manager Mark Iron said, the band appeals to the age group 2 to 17 years old and is designed with children in mind.
As you can see, the costumes we have are not really the bikini and the bikini and beads, as you call it. Costumes for children must be fully clothed. Lisa Molino, as our designer, she will not on any occasion allow for skimpy costumes. It must have some type of presentation behind it.
This year's theme is the Fashionista, sharing coutures from styles of the past to the future.
So you will see the Egyptian section, which will depict the Egyptian wear. You will see the modern section, which will include the modern type of wear and costuming. And you will see also the future, where she tried to depict the futuristics, what is going to be fashion 2090 and beyond.
And what about the cost? Costumes range from $900 to $1,400. The cost in comparison to adult bands during these economic times might be alarming to some.
Adult costumes range from $2,000, $3,000, $4,000. Our costumes, we maintain that we do not cross $1,450 or $1,495. What we also do, we have packages. If you have more than one children in the band, we offer discount packages, we offer family packages, group packages, whereby each costume now becomes cheaper as you bring in more of your family inside of the band.
The slogan of the band is education through culture. Mark says it was always Lisa's goal to give students the opportunity to learn the handicraft and the artwork in making carnival costumes.
So she has workshops that she produces for the children itself. So they come part of the presentation. They assist in making the costumes. They learn a little art form. They learn a little bit of wire bending, a little bit of mask making, a little bit of material doing.
The all-inclusive band caters to over 400 children, with safety being a must.
Our crime rate is really skyrocketing at this point in time, so we have a lot of emphasis on management on the road. How do we manage 400 children to make sure 400 children are accounted for as you approach the stage and as you cross the stage? So we must say thanks over the years to our parents. They have really done a number with us. They work alongside our management to secure the safety of our children throughout all the parades.
In 2016, Carnival Babies T-T copped the title for Downtown Carnival, large junior parade of the bands, for the 6th year. Marie Hall, Cnews.